charcoal or bread. I measure it in bundles sewn and letters from the man I'll wed. We all know someone over there, a husband, brother, son. We hope they get our uniforms, our stitches good and strong. Because of Mussolini, I'm enemy alien. And every month of this war, report to a policeman. I tell him that I'm working hard, I'm grateful for my pay. I want to make a life here, and I hope they'll let me stay. Just complain, but this new army cloth has only added to our strain. The fabric so unwieldy has forced our pace to slow. We cannot even earn enough to cover room and board. The company is deaf to us, somehow our loss unseen. In desperation we resolve we will not sew another seam. Hearts pounding each at our machines. Now we've shut the power down, they're finally listening. I'm not asking much. I'm not asking the moon. All I ask is a living wage for the work I do. Friends at work who teach me English never mock my awkwardness. Except for those I laugh with, I'd quit this factory floor. There's jobs with higher pay, at least